The Amazon jungle is a vast ecosystem where perhaps millions of species of plants and animals coexist together. Today we're going to be looking at 10 of the most dangerous animals in that Amazon. Stay tuned for number 1. It's perhaps the most dangerous animal you'll ever encounter. Number 10. The Amazonian giant centipede. The Peruvian giant yellow-legged centipede, or the Amazonian giant centipede, is one of, if not the largest centipede species in the world. The creature is about 30 centimeters long and preys on a large variety of animals. You would think that its diet doesn't differ much from that of normal centipedes, but that is definitely not the case. This centipede's diet is based not only on other invertebrates, but it can also overpower and kill creatures larger than its size, like lizards, snakes, frogs, mice, bats, and sparrow-sized birds. The centipede's primary weapons for killing are a pair of modified legs called forcipules. The centipede uses the forcipules to penetrate the body of the victim and inject a highly toxic venom into their bloodstream. The killer creatures can even climb the ceilings of caves where they can hold and manipulate their prey like bats, with only a few legs attached to the ceiling. Its venom is so potent that there have been reports of children being fatally bitten by this giant, disgusting bug. Number 9. The mosquito. The danger an animal poses to humans is not always proportionate to its size, as proved by the giant centipede. However, this statement is doubly true for the mosquito. These insects inhabit all parts of the world except for the polar regions, and despite their size, they can either annoy you to no end with their incessant buzzing, or if you're unlucky, leave you with one of the many diseases that it carries, with sometimes fatal results. There are literally thousands of kinds of mosquitoes, 3,000 to be exact, but only a few of them can carry dangerous diseases. But despite that, hundreds if not thousands of mosquitoes-related deaths are reported annually worldwide. This is mostly in undeveloped parts of the world like the Amazon jungle. Malaria, yellow fever, and dengue fever are just some of the many diseases that these insects carry, and they transmit them to humans while they feed. When mosquitoes bite to suck your blood, they automatically transmit whatever pathogen or virus that they carry into the open wound that they created. Yes, you can slap it to kill it, but oftentimes it would be too late. When in the Amazon or anywhere where these creatures abound, bite prevention is the only surefire way not to get sick. Number 8. Wandering spiders. If there is an insect that's not at all synonymous with the Amazon jungle, it's probably spiders. But believe it or not, there are thousands of spider species out there in the jungle. Most of them are content just to live out their short lives and not hurting anyone, but there is one among them that, when encountered in the wild, should be avoided at all costs. The Brazilian wandering spider is the most venomous arachnid in the world. Even the scientific name of the spider, Phoenaturia, means murderous in Greek. These tiny terrors are called wandering spiders, as during the night they prefer to crawl on the floor of the jungle looking for prey instead of building webs and staying in them. During the day, the spiders hide in various places, including the banana plant. They might also wander into human settlements when they feel like it, where they might remain hidden in houses and cars. This is where the problems begin, because if these creatures are disturbed, they will probably bite. The small size of these spiders makes them even more difficult to detect. Imagine one hiding in your shoe when you put your foot in it without realizing it was there. That's gonna be the start of a really bad day. Until 1996, when an antidote was found, 14 people were reported to have died from the bites of the wandering spider. The venom of the spider causes extreme pain and inflammation, as well as loss of muscle control, which might lead to respiratory paralysis and eventually death. Number 7. The Jaguar. The third largest big cat species after the tiger and the lion, the jaguar is a charismatic animal of the Amazonian wilds. It is an obligate carnivore, and it is well adapted to kill. Its diet is wide and varied and includes at least 87 species. Although humans do not feature in this diet, it is easy for a jaguar to kill an adult human being if it decides to do so. The jaguar is more than a match for any animal in South and Central America and exhibits a preference for large prey. Adult caimans, capybaras, tapirs, zorros, peccaries, and deer are all potential prey for them. This big cat is an efficient killing machine which employs suffocation and deep throat bite technique to kill its prey. Another technique unique to the jaguar is biting directly through the temporal bones of the skull and piercing the brain. In the case of caimans, the jaguar leaps onto the back of the prey and severs its cervical vertebrae, immobilizing it. For smaller prey like dogs, a simple paw swipe is sufficient enough to kill. One can understand how vulnerable and helpless a human would be in front of this powerful predator. The only thing we as humans can hope for is to not encounter these vicious predators out in the wild, but even that is fleeting. Since the Amazon forests are getting depleted at a rapid rate, chances of human jaguar encounters are also increasing. Number 6. The Electric Eel. A shocking danger lurks beneath the waters of the Amazon River in Brazil, and the danger it poses is not something to scoff at. The electric eel, despite its name, is not a true eel, but actually a knife fish capable of delivering a massive electric shock to those who threaten it. Three pairs of abdominal organs of the fish allow it to generate electricity enough to stun an adult human being. The eels use their electricity-generating capacity to stun prey before consuming them. Fatal attacks on humans are rare, but not completely non-existent. A single jolt could stun a human being enough to cause the person to stop breathing and drown even in shallow water. Multiple shocks could definitely trigger respiratory failure in humans. In the past, there are cases where the fish have delivered shocks strong enough to kill horses and even stun an adult caiman. So, when in the Amazon and you find yourself needing a walk along the river shallows, better make sure you're wearing rubber boots. Number 5. The Black Caiman. The Black Caiman is one of the biggest members of the alligator family. The massive predator lives in the lakes, slow-flowing rivers, and seasonally flooded savannas of the Amazon basin. It is regarded as the biggest predator of the Amazon ecosystem and feeds on a variety of birds, reptiles, fish, and mammals. The powerful creature is capable of taking in any animal that unknowingly ventures into its territory, and that also includes humans. Between January 2008 and October 2013, black caimans attacked 43 people, but fortunately, less than one-fifth of these attacks were fatal. Encounters with these vicious predators are becoming more and more frequent as humans are constantly and aggressively encroaching into their territories, so the number of attacks are expected only to rise, or otherwise the population of these animals start to dwindle. Number 4. The Bullet Ant. The bullet ant, named for its potent sting, is one of the creatures of the Amazon rainforest that is best avoided. These tiny insects are capable of bites that can trigger excruciating pain in the bitten area. The Schmidt Sting Pain Index ranks the bullet ant sting as the most painful, with a 4+ rating above that of the tarantula hawk wasp. Some victims have claimed the pain is equal to that of being shot by a bullet, hence the name. Once bitten, the victim develops an all-consuming pain that can torment victims for as long as 24 hours. But despite the pain that their bite brings, certain tribes living in the Amazon actively seek them out and gather them up. These ants are woven into large mittens made out of leaves, and is then worn on the hands of young tribesmen for hours on end, all the while dancing to forget the pain the stings deliver. They do this as a sort of rite of passage, and all young boys are expected to undergo this right before they can be considered by the tribe as true men and warriors. Number 3. Piranhas. A piranha is one of the most dangerous aquatic inhabitants of the Amazon River basin. These freshwater fish are infamous for their powerful jaws and razor-sharp teeth. They have one of the strongest bites among bony fishes, and the black piranha's bite is one of the most forceful bites among vertebrates. Their bite can easily tear through all flesh, including that of humans. One question that's always been asked about piranhas is, are they man-eaters? The sort of answer is yes, but it's not because they actively pursue human flesh. It's more like they're not picky eaters. Piranhas have been known to have devoured human flesh on a number of occasions. In 2015, a girl's body partly eaten by piranhas was found in the Macuri River in Brazil. The girl was riding a boat with her grandmother and four other children when the boat capsized during a storm. It's still not clear whether the piranhas killed her or the piranhas fed on her after she drowned. Similar cases have been reported elsewhere. Despite the fish being so potentially dangerous, humans have brought the fish to their tables and also created tools and weapons using piranha teeth and bones. Now it's time for the day's best pick. And today we're going to be looking at possibly the most famous predator of the Amazon jungle, whose legend has resulted in quite a few feature films and documentaries dedicated to it. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you the Green Anaconda. Number 2. Green Anaconda. Several unverified reports of humans being eaten by these giant snakes existing. Scientists conclude that it is not impossible for an anaconda to consume a human, as these snakes eat prey that is tougher and stronger than humans.
Did the best for last, but first, I have a quick challenge that takes only 5 seconds to complete. If you can leave a like and subscribe within the next 5 seconds, you'll get 10 years of amazing luck. Just try it. It really works.
Number 1. The Poison Dart Frog. Poison dart frogs are perhaps the deadliest animals living on Earth. These brightly colored tiny frogs living in the Amazon might appear to be beautiful to us, but the skin of some of these species harbor poison deadly enough to kill 10 adult human beings. The poison dart frogs receive their name from the darts or arrows coated with the toxin produced by these frogs that are used by the indigenous hunters to hunt animals and also enemies. The golden poison frog is one of the most poisonous species of the poison dart frog. The poison produced by these frogs is called batraxotoxin. The toxin is so potent that even in minuscule amounts, it can cause paralysis and death when it enters the bloodstream. Which Amazon animal are you most scared of? Let us know in the comment section down below. Want to watch more videos about amazing wildlife? Click on the videos that you see on your screen. As always, thanks for watching, everybody, and I will see you all next time. Laters!